Aloha friends, today we are at the Engineering Expo here at the University of Auckland. I am Susanna and I'm going to be hanging out here and letting you know more about the wonderful world of engineering. Can you just explain to us what exactly it is that you do?
Basically, I'm a structural engineer, so we design bridges, buildings and all sorts of infrastructure structures really.
So I'm an operations engineer. My main current role is maintaining our assets once it leaves the treatment plant, so it's pretty much transporting the water from the treatment plant to the local areas and to the local network, and once it reaches there, it comes to your houses.
What made you want to study engineering?
I didn't know what engineering was until my sister wanted to study engineering. I realized the things that I was interested in was actually engineering.
What are some fun facts about engineering that some of our viewers may not know about or that you want to share with us?
We're not all nerds. We kind of are, but we're not really.
So civil engineering is we work with anything that we do not want to move. That's the way I describe it. So if you want a building, you don't want it to move, so therefore you hire a civil engineer.
We've got a bit of a challenge for you. We're going to put 30 seconds on the clock and we're going to get you to try name as many engineering specialties as you can.
The most important one is civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering.
We've got geotechnical, we've got transportation, we've got water.
Software engineering, marine engineering, aviation engineering.
We've got mechatronics, we've got...
Time's up! Can you just tell us what are some of the skills or characteristics you're looking for in future engineers?
Has some experience out in the field and actually has a really good understanding of kind of being timely, being organised, happy to kind of get the, you know, get stuck in.
Big one that is people skills. You have to be proactive and independent.
I'd probably say problem solving skills and just going out there and experiencing things. The best engineers are practical engineers.
Throughout my engineering studies, I just realized how big engineering is and the amount of options you have, especially as a graduate right now in civil. There's so many opportunities for me and it's quite exciting, you know. You get to finish your career and now the opportunities are just endless.
Engineering isn't as complicated as we all think it is. It's actually all about problem solving and just really giving it a hard go.